I just got back in town. I came a long, long dusty ways on one tank of gas. I came through Tampa, Mobile, Montgomery, and Memphis too. When I stopped at the station, this was the situation. They had no gas. I came a long, long dusty ways down a dark and lonesome road. I came through Nashville, Louisville, Cincinnati, and Chicago too. I had to really drive to make it here alive in Depot too. All right, let's swap the gate, rubber bait. I drove down the street, stopped at a red light. Standing there, thumping a ride, I saw a beautiful sight. This little scared girl said, "Daddy, let's not pass. Pick me up, Daddy. I know where there's plenty of gas. Sometimes it's one car, sometimes it's two. Just pull your car in line. They'll fill your tank anytime if you know what to do." Now I found out where the gas is, and that's a fact. The gas truck is no longer worrying me, because I know where it's at. I didn't want to rush. I love that girl so much. Wow, what shall I do? Gas is getting scarce and high in the United States. I'm going to buy my girl a 10-speed bike. But from time to time, we will still go for a little hike. We came a long, long dusty ways on one tank of gas. We came through Boston, New York, Philadelphia, and Washington, too. I've got no gas in my tank. My car is on the brake. But I've got my girl. Now listen, Mr. President. We really want some gas. We want to buy some gas. Somebody sell us some gas. We really need some gas. We've got to have some gas. Somebody lift us some gas. Everybody needs some gas. We've got to get some gas. Hey, man, I've got my tank here, and it's getting empty.